I want to talk to you guys about guaranteed sales. What are guaranteed sales? What are items that are guaranteed to sell on Amazon right now and forever? I know this 100% forever. I just want to point out to you guys really quick that it's 3:50 in the morning. I haven't slept yet because I can't stop, baby. I keep working. I need to get some rest because it's not healthy. But guys, I'm going to talk to you. Real. As a matter of fact, I'm going to show you what's guaranteed sales, all right? I'm going to show you guys some guaranteed sales. Really quick, I want to ask you guys really fast, though. If you guys want me to start shooting 4K, I can use my other camera. It's just that this is way faster to upload. My other camera takes a whole entire day to upload. So if you guys want that, I will. I'll start doing that. But for now, I'm shooting on a cell phone because it's very, very fast to upload. But let's talk about guaranteed items. If you haven't guessed it yet, obviously, boom. These are some items I sourced today, right? I have 8 items here, and I actually have more in the cabinet. But what are these? What are these that make these guaranteed? It's not about what exactly they are. It's about the category that they're in. Groceries, guys. Groceries. You see, guaranteed items are essential items. And the cool thing about groceries is that they run out, okay? They run out. So you can keep sourcing the same thing over and over and over and over and over. Now, if you find a spot or a grocery, perhaps, right, that you find in your local grocery store that has a nice BSR, it's selling really good, and you just buy it, you can keep buying it. You can keep sending it. You can buy all of them and keep sending them in and keep making profits off of one grocery that you found. Why is this? Because it's an essential item, right? So what I like to do is I like to find the items, right? I source the items, and then I look at my BSR calculator. My BSR, I want to know how many times the grocery sells a month. Now, this grocery right here, I didn't touch it. Look at me. Right here, I know these sell 90 times a month, and these sell 150 times a month. And I know there's only 3 sellers selling this one, and I know there's only 1 seller selling this one. So that's really awesome for me because I'm gonna be the number 2 seller on one of those items, and I'm gonna be the number 4. Actually, I'm gonna be the number 3 seller on the other one because it's 2 including me is 3. So that's a good number, and there's 150 selling a month for one and 90 selling for the other. That's a great number, and I'm making 100% ROI on these items for now, at least, because I got them on sale. When they're not on sale, I might make only a couple bucks, 2-3 bucks, but I will still buy these items because with groceries, guys, with groceries, there is no such thing as ROI as long as you're in the positive. Okay, now that's my philosophy. That's what I do. That's for me. Now for you, it may be a little different, but for me, it doesn't matter. You know why? Because even if I'm making 100% ROI, awesome. If I'm making 50% ROI, awesome. If I'm making 20% ROI, awesome. If I'm making 10%, 5%, if I'm making 3% ROI, awesome. 2%, you know why? You know why? Because it's a guaranteed sale. So that means whatever I put out, it's coming back with some. So if I spend $5, and even if my $5 only made me $1, well, guess what? It still brought some money home. I sent that $5 out and went out and had fun. It found some friends, right? One friend, $1, and it brought him back to me. Now I have $6, right? And I'll do that with multiple $5. I'll do it with $100. I'll do it with $1,000. Now that adds up. That $1 adds up, right? It doesn't seem like a lot when you had $5 and you brought back $1, but it's a lot when you throw out $1,000 and bring back however much that is. Right? So the ROI doesn't really matter to me. It's the profits. Do I make a profit? That is the only answer. I don't want to go negative. Of course, we don't want to go negative. Do we make profits? That's the new game for groceries. For groceries, at least, that's the name of the game for me. All I want to do is make a profit because what else is your money doing? What else is your money? You tell me. I'll wait. Tell me what your money's doing. Your money is sitting in your pocket doing absolutely nothing until you blow it. And when you blow it,
It's gone. It's not coming back with friends. It's gone. So for me, I don't care how many friends it comes back with, as long as it comes back with some. Okay? That's me. That's what I like. And I think a lot of you guys should get on that. Now, I want to touch up on, someone said, but LeVar, you know what's going on right now. You know, it's crazy, the virus, and you know, you can't be just wanting to, it's not all about money. Well, listen, you're right. It's not all about money. It's not all about money, and you're right. We have a crazy, I don't even want to say the word, thing going on right now. We all know what it is. Well, we got to be quarantined, right? But what I'm doing is not selfish. Why? Because I'm not manipulating the system. You know, there was people that got in trouble for manipulating the system. Do not do this. Do not buy something that originally sells, let's say, for $8 on Amazon, and then you jack the price up to $20. Don't do that. That's manipulating the system. That's taking advantage of people. I'm not doing that. What I am doing is I am sourcing products like I normally would that I know people need, right? Because that was the name of the game anyway, right? The name of the game was, at any point in time, not just because we're going through something now, the name of the game was go out, find products that you think people want or need, and then you send them in to make a profit. So why is that different now? We're not hurting anybody. In fact, we're helping people, because these items, maybe they don't have access to these items or these groceries in their local stores, right? Or toilet paper or whatever the case may be that you find for a profit and you list on Amazon. Maybe you're helping these people, because you are, as long as you don't take advantage of them and manipulate them by jacking up the price. Don't do that. What you do is you do what you normally do. You find some products, you find some items, and you list them. And now you're helping. Because now I go out, I source groceries, right? I go to my grocery store. I may buy multiple of the same item, but that's cool because I'm not being selfish. I'm listing them on Amazon, and I'm actually helping people that cannot have or don't have access to those groceries in their local area. What if somebody needs this type of peanut butter or this type of almond butter because their kid is allergic to peanut butter but not allergic to almond butter? I'm making this up, but I'm just saying. What if they only ate this type of almond butter but they can't find it in their area, but oh, LeVar just listed some almond butter and now they can get it on Amazon? I just helped them, right? So no, this is not bad what I'm doing. Now, of course, I'm making a little profit, but this is what we do. This is how I feed my family, right? I like to help and be helped at the same time. So that's all I do. I help and I be helped at the same time. So that's what this is. Now, I want to throw something else out too, guys. Check this out. Gas is at an all-time low right now. So I suggest you guys all go fill up your tanks, right? And even go get gas tanks and fill those up, because gas is at an all-time low. Once again, this is the cool thing that's coming out of what's going on right now. None of this is really cool, but you know, the brighter side of things, gas is cheap. Gas is low right now. I think gas is about $1.70 or $1.80 at my gas station. I was like, whoa. And how I know is because I have an app. For those of you that did not install this app yet, go install this app, okay? I've been making money every single month, passive income from this gas app, all right? Just because I shared it with friends, just because I use it, I make money. Not gas points, money. Every time I go to put gas in my car, I get paid a percentage per gallon every single time I make gas. My watch threw me off. It's 4:00. Every time I go to get gas, I make a certain amount of money per gallon. And guys, guess what? Every time I share it, I make you even more money per gallon and me per gallon. So that's the cool thing about this gas app. And now gas is really cheap. So I'm just throwing this out there. For those of you that haven't seen that video of how to make money with this gas app, haven't done it yet, I will post a link in the description. Also, I will post a link to that video right here. Okay? So after you finish watching this video, you can go there and watch what I do and download that app. Use my code. Thank you. You know what I mean? That'll be awesome because, yeah, you'll be helping me and I'll be helping you. That's the type of stuff I like. It's an essential, right? It's something that you actually need if you have a car. If you're a human, you actually need, you really need food. You need it. You can't live without it, right? If you have a car, you can't drive without gas unless you drive an electric. Then that won't help you. But for the most part, for most of you guys who need it, go check that video out, okay? Because I'm helping a lot of people. There's a lot of people making money now from that. So go check it out. Now, the last thing I want to say is, oh yeah, for all of my entrepreneurs out there, for everyone making money, I want to meet the fam. I want to meet people who are doing things. I want to meet people who are having some type of success with doing anything as an entrepreneur. If you, I don't care if you have a YouTube or not. If you are doing any type of good as an entrepreneur, reach out to me either by dropping a comment below. But you know what? Even a better way to reach out to me is go follow me on Instagram or just go shoot me a message on Instagram. I fixed my Instagram link in the description below this video. Go click it. Go send me a message. Let's meet up. Let's film. Let's vlog. If you're shy, we don't have to. And that's it, guys. It is 4 o'clock in the morning, so I'm about to go to bed. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give this video a like to help the YouTube algorithm, guys. And I am about to drop my phone. I'm out of here. Peace.